السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of CII Radio, we present to you lesson number 563 of the Daily Nasiha. This is the Thursday before the demise of Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The hadith is mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told the Sahaba who were there, bring a piece of paper and a book so I can command to you something. لَن تَذِلُّ بَعْدَهُ. You will never go astray after that. Some Sahaba were there. Sayyidina Umar radiallahu anhu was there. He said, look at the pain in which Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is. حَسْبُكُمْ كِتَابُ اللَّهِ. The book of Allah is sufficient for you. Then there were difference of opinion. Then Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, قُومُ أَنِّي. Okay, go away from me. The Shias used this incident to say that Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam wanted to write about there are 12 imams and so forth. All these are fabrications and lies, as you will see just now. The last advices Nabi alayhi salam gave the Ummah was Akhrijul Yahud wa Nasara min Jazirat al-Arab, that expelled the Jews and Christians from the Arab Peninsula. Likewise, Nabi alayhi salam said the wufud and delegations that come here from abroad, from outside, then treat them with love and respect. And the third one was As-Salah wa ma malakat aymanukum, that you must guard your salat and fulfill the rights over whom you have authority. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam continued making imamat, and that Maghrib Salat Nabi alayhi salam made the Thursday night. In that Nabi alayhi salatu salam read Wal Mursalati Urfa, the surah, as mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. Thereafter, Nabi alayhi salam did not perform imamat. Nabi alayhi salam told Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, he must perform the imamat, and told the wife Sayyidina Aisha radiallahu anha and them, Muru Aba Bakrin fal yuswaldi bin nas. Tell Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, he must perform the imamat. Sayyidina Aisha was very concerned. Her father will cry on the musalla of Nabi alayhi salatu salam. So she tried to tell Nabi alayhi salam. Nabi alayhi salam then was furious and said, Inna kunna la antunna sawahib Yusuf. You all want to give wrong mashura? Muru ala Aba Bakrin fal yusalli bin nas. Bukhari's hadith. Tell Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, he must perform the imamat. 17 salat were performed by Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu in the lifetime of Nabi alayhi salatu salam. The Thursday Isha, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all 5 salats, and Monday Fajr, and after that in the morning, the said demise of the master alayhi salatu salam took place. Regarding the hadith known as Qissatu Qirtas, the piece of paper Nabi alayhi salatu salam wanted, remember that we have the Quran Sharif, we have the Sunnah of Nabi alayhi salatu salam, and yes, remember the Shias are saying that, then why did Nabi alayhi salam not appoint Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu to lead the imamat? Remember, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam appointed Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu. Therefore, to prove Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq was, is, will always be the greatest among all humanity after the Anbiya and Messengers and Prophets alayhi salatu wasalam. Secondly, Surah 9, Surah Tawbah, verse 40. Almighty Allah speaks about Thaniyath Nain, the second of the two. He was, is the second of the two when they travel from Makkah to the Ghar-e Thawr. From there to Medina Munawwara, he is Thaniyath Nain, second of the two. On the Muswalla of Nabi alayhi salatu salam, he is the second of the two. And remember, he today also is Thaniyath Nain, the person who is buried right next to the Master sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So no one can take these virtues away from Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu an. So this waqi'ah qirtas, we must remember, it teaches us Nabi alayhi salatu salam wanted to write then about Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu an, and that was shown and demonstrated at night, Isha time, that Nabi alayhi salatu salam made Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq amalan, practically, the Imam of the Salat, and the one who is the Imam of the Salat will be the Imam and Khalifa of this Ummah. And that is what the Ummah decided, although the Shias, because of the enmity for Sayyidina Abu Bakr, Sayyidina Umar, Sayyidina Usman, don't want to accept it. May Almighty Allah protect. Assalamu alaikum.